What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper back with another reaction video. In this video, where I'm about to react to Rakim and Eric B. Follow the leader. Shout out to James Johnson for requesting this shit. I'm gonna ask you what's up with this shit, bro. I only heard one Rakim song, and that was Uplift, and I fucked with that heavy. So I'm expecting I'm gonna fuck with this shit heavy as well. Yeah, and I already heard a lot of great things about Rakim. And like he's the his rap is the type of rap I enjoy a lot. You know what I mean? Like the multi-syllable rhymes, just lyricism, bro. I'm just a fan of lyricism. But yeah, I'm ready to see what's up with this shit. And Eric B, I'm guessing that's his producer. Like it's like they're a duo or whatever. You know what I mean? Like DJ Premier and Guru with Gangstar. So did his career go further when he teamed up with Eric B? And whatnot, I don't know. Y'all let me know. Or like, did they were they a duo off the bat and whatnot? Yeah, y'all let me know down below in the comment section about that shit. But I'm gonna ask you what's up with this shit. But before we get into the video, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, road to 100k subs. Let's get it. Let's go. Post notifications on. And with that being said, let's check this out. Rakim must stay.
To a solo, get in the flow, and you can picture like a photo. Music makes mellow, maintains to make melodies for MCs, motivates to break some everlasting. I can go on for days and
bro, the alliteration, like I was talking about in the Yoke the Joker reaction, bro. I don't know, that shit, I'm just a fan of that shit, bro. That shit just is dope to me, bro. Like when it's used right, and he killed this shit. A solo. Like he didn't even, you know what I mean, when used right? When I say that, bro, it's like, you don't notice that shit. That's what I mean when used right. Some people try to do it to the point where like they're showing you that I'm using alliteration. But the way he just delivered it, it was just like casually. So like you're not paying attention to it unless you're really paying attention to it or looking at their lyrics like me. Then you'll notice that shit. But y'all get what I mean, I think. But that shit dope, bro. I fuck with it.
In the flow, and you can picture like a photo. Music makes mellow, maintains to make melodies for MCs, motivates to break some everlasting. I can go on for days and days with rhyme displays that engrave deep as x-rays. I can take a phrase that's rarely heard, flip it, now it's a daily word. I can get iller than armor, killing a bomb, but no alarm. Rakim will remain calm. Self-esteem make me super superb and supreme. Before a microphone, still I fiend. This was a tape. I wasn't supposed to break. I was supposed to wait, but let's motivate. I want to see you keep following and swallowing. Taking the making, biting.
Okay. You know what's so dope about him, bro, is how, like, he transitions to the next rhyme scheme so flawlessly. Like, you don't notice that shit. It just moves so smoothly, you know what I mean? You don't even notice that he transitioned to a new rhyme scheme or whatever. That's how smooth that shit is, bro. This shit dope as hell. Like, this dude is one of the best when it comes with the rhymes, bro.
Wait, but let's motivate. I want to see him keep following and swallowing. Taking the making, biting, falling. Brothers try and others die to get the formula. But I'ma let you sweat, you still ain't warm. You a step away from frozen, stiff as if you're posing. Dig into my brain as the rhyme gets chosen. So follow me, or what you're thinking you were first. Let's travel at magnificent speeds around the universe. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets as small as the balls of clay, astray into the Milky Way. Worlds out of sight, far as the eye can see, not even a satellite. Now stop and turn around and look as you stare in the darkness, you're now just took. So keep staring, soon you suddenly see a star. You better follow it, cause it's the awe. This is a lesson, if you're guessing it, if you're borrowing, hurry, hurry, step right up and keep following the leader.
He's cold, bro. Hold up, the beat is dope as hell too, bro. This beat is, it's a different type of beat. I've never heard like some shit like this. I fuck with it, bro. This shit fire. Keep following.
Time mission, vision of prison. I listen. In this journey, you're the journal, I'm the journalist. Am I eternal?
Okay, that shit is dope as hell, bro. That line right there, In This Journey, you're the journal, I'm the journalist. That shit is dope wordplay right there, bro. But also saying you're the journal, I'm the journalist, I'm the nigga writing on you type. That shit is fire, bro. That shit dope.
The journal, I'm the journalist. Am I eternal or an eternalist? I'm about to flow long as I could possibly go. Keep you moving cause the crowd said so. Dance, cuss, rip your pants. Every beat on the blades bleeding to death. Call an ambulance, pull out my weapon and start to squeeze. A magnum as a microphone murdering MCs. Let's quote a rhyme from a record I wrote.
Follow the leader.
Yeah, don't. Cause every time I stop, it seems you're stuck. Soon as you try to step off, you're self-destruct. I came to overcome before I'm gone by showing improvement.
Bro, this shit got like, I don't know if I would say like a futuristic vibe to it or whatever. I don't know how to explain it, but it's got some sort of vibe to it that I can't just put it in words, but it's dope, bro.
Cause every time I stop, it seems you're stuck. Soon as you try to step off, you're self-destruct. I came to overcome before I'm gone by showing and proving and letting ours be born. Then after that, I live forever. You disagree, you say never, then follow me from century to century. You remember me in history, not a mystery or a memory. Called by nature, mind raised in Asia. Since you was tricked, I have to raise you from the cradle to the grave. But remember, you're not a slave.
Yeah.
We're here to be much more than that, but we couldn't see because our mind was trapped.
That's facts.
I need to break away the chains,
right.
Away the pains, remake the brains, rebuild my name.
I'm about to run that shit back, but he's speaking facts here. God by nature, mind raised in Asia. I don't know what that means, but God by nature, I'm guessing, like we're all gods, you know what I mean, and whatnot. But remember, you're not a slave because we was put here to be much more than that. But we couldn't see because our mind was trapped. That's facts, bro. That's some real shit right there, bro. And that shit's so relatable to this day. Like, Nick, like, when they teach black history, bro, they teach from slavery till now. You know what I mean? They don't teach you what they don't teach us what we were before slavery. Because we were not slaves, bro. We were kings and queens. We built the pyramids. We built civilizations, all types of advancements and everything. Every single technology we got right now is because of us, bro. Like you could go look it up, bro. The inventions that black people have created is crazy, bro. It's really crazy. But like, it's just, they trapped our minds to think that we were nothing but slaves, bro. So that's why I don't even use the word slaves. I say black people were enslaved, not slaves. You know what I mean? Because you're just dehumanizing the person to a lower state. Because they enslaved kings and queens. That's the truth, bro. So I'll fuck with this shit, bro. This verse is dope as hell, especially towards the end. He's talking some real shit.
Called by nature, mind raised in Asia. Since you was tricked, I have to raise you.
Mm-hmm.
From the cradle to the grave. But remember, you're not a slave.
Hold up. And then I also like the beginning of the verse too, where he was talking about then after that I live for by showing you improving and letting knowledge be born, saying he's just put on this earth to teach us, you know what I mean, share some knowledge and wisdom with us. Then after that I live forever. You disagree, you say never, then follow me from century to century. You'll remember me in history, not a mystery or memory. That shit's dope as hell, bro. And that's facts, bro. Like, this is how many years, this came out in 88, bro. Like, look at this shit, bro. Damn near 32 years later, bro. I'm listening to this shit. I'm listening to this shit 32 years later. And that's gonna be the case. This shit's classic, bro. Timeless hits. That's the beauty behind classic music. You know what I mean? It lasts forever. I'm guaranteeing you the next generation is gonna be listening to this. Of course, there's gonna be a small percentage of the people who are awake and whatnot, and not brainwashed to like the garbage shit, but that's just how it is, bro. This shit's dope, bro. I fuck with it, especially this verse.
Much more than that, but we couldn't see because our mind was trapped. But I'm here to break away the chains, take away the pains, remake the brains, rebuild my name. I guess nobody told you a little now it's dangerous.
That's facts.
It can't be mixed, diluted, it can't be changed. The switch, here's a lesson if you're guessing and following. Hurry, hurry, step right up, keep following the leader.
I like this shit. This is one of my favorite verses ever, bro. Like, damn. He killed this shit, bro, especially towards the end. I guess nobody told you a little knowledge is dangerous. That's facts, bro. That's why they always kill the person that knows a lot, bro. You know a lot and you speak so much truth, they kill you, bro. I believe that shit. Some people don't. Some people say conspiracy this. I believe that shit. It can't be mixed, diluted. It can't be changed or switched. That's facts, bro. I fuck with this shit. This shit dope. And I like how he ends it, keep following the leader, saying, I'm the leader. I'ma lead y'all to infinite knowledge and whatnot. That shit fire, bro. I fuck with this shit. Follow the leader, Rakim Sing. 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 A verified freestyle, lyrics of fury. My third eye make me shine like jury. You're just a renter, rapping your rhymes a minute made. I'll be here when it fades. I watch it flip like a renegade. Can't wait to break and eliminate. That, hold up, that line right there, bro. You're just a renter, rapper, your rhymes are minute made. That shit could be used to describe so many niggas in today's game. But he said, my third eye make my shine like make me shine like jewelry. So I guess, damn, I didn't even know niggas was talking about third eye and shit back then, bro. In 88, niggas was talking about that shit. I know it was, ancient practice and whatnot, you know what I mean? Opening your third eye, meditation, all of this shit. But, like, in the rap game, niggas implementing that shit, I didn't know it was all the way back then. I thought it was something recently brought up and whatnot. Like, spirituality in rap, I thought it was just recent. But that shit dope, bro. This nigga's mind was definitely ahead of his time, bro. For sure. Just a renter rapping, your rhymes a minute made. I'll be here when it fade. I watch it flip like a renegade. I can't wait to break and eliminate on every trade of a snake, so stay awake and follow because the tempo's a trail. The stage is a cage, the mic is a third rail. I rock him, the fiend of a microphone. I'm not him, so leave my mic alone. Soon as the beat is felt, I'm ready to go. So fasten your seatbelt, cause I'm about to flow. Yeah. No need to speak, slow down and let the leader lead. Word to daddy, indeed. The R's a roller stone, so I'm rolling. Directions is told them. The rhymes are stolen. Stop bugging. A brother said, dig him. I never dug him. He couldn't follow the leader long enough, so I drug him. Into danger zone. He should arrange his own face. It's basic. Erase and change the tone. It's one R in the alphabet. It's a one letter word, and it's about to get more complex from one rhyme to the next. Every B, be easy on the flex. I've been from state to state. Followers tailgate. Keep coming, but you came too late. But I wait. So back up, regroup, get a grip. Come equipped. You're the next contestant. Clap your hands. You want a trip. The price is right. Don't make a deal too soon. How many notes get your name this tune? Follow the leader is a title theme task. Now you know you don't have to act. Rap is rhythm and poetry. Cuts create sound effects. You might catch up if you follow the records he wrecks. Until then, this is phenomenal, bro. I'm running back a bit, but he's killing it. One thing I like about him, bro, is like sometimes with niggas who like focus on rhyming and shit, they could lose sight of putting meaning into their raps. You know what I mean? There's a lot of people you could name that do that shit. They focus too much on rhyming, and then the meaning gets just put in the back seat, kinda. But for him, he put both of them in the front seat type shit. Like the rhymes are there, but also it has meaning. His lyrics have meaning. He's not wasting a single line just for the sake of a rhyme. He's making sure it has meaning as well. So that's crazy, bro, how he puzzled that shit together to just make it fit so perfectly, bro. This shit fire as hell. I'm running that shit back a bit, though, because he was snapping. Word, and it's about to get more complex from one rhyme to the next. Everything be easy on the flex. I've been from state to state, followers tailgate. Keep coming, but you came too late, but I wait. So back up, regroup, get a grip, come equipped. You're the next contestant. Clap your hands, you want a trip. The price is right, don't make a deal too soon. How many notes get your name this tune? Follow the leader is a title theme task. Now you know you don't have to act. Rap is rhythm and poetry, cuts create sound effects. You might catch up if you follow the records he wrecks. Until then, keep eating and swallowing. You better take a deep breath and keep following the leader. This shit's fire, bro.
Keep following.
This shit's dope. Follow the leader, Rock Him a Sing. 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 Rock Him a Sing. Peace. The beat's dope, bro. I guess it's just gonna be a loop.
Follow the leader.
That shit was dope. It gave me some like outer space vibes, bro. Like some like Star Trek shit, you know what I mean? Like that's what I mean by futuristic. I don't know if I was hearing like some UFO sound and shit as well, but it sounds like some outer space shit, bro. That's just the way I could put it. And he was talking about it, like talking about the planets and shit. So he made the song in a sense like he's in space, you know what I mean? So like follow me kind of shit. I don't know. I think that's what it was. In all of that shit, he was talking about let's travel the magnificent speeds around the universe, astray into the Milky Way, world's out of sight. So yeah, he just took you outer space with this song, you know what I mean? So that shit was dope, bro. That shit was a vibe, definitely. And he was speaking so much truth, bro. I fuck with that shit. He was flowing, though. He was definitely flowing. I fuck with it, bro. I fuck with it. I like how he says follow the leader as a title, theme, and task. You get what I mean? Because it's like the title of the track. It's a title. It's a title you hold type shit. It's a theme. So, like, the theme of the song as well, or just a theme, you just, the main idea of a story, and a task, what you have to do type shit. This shit dope, bro. This shit fire, bro. I fuck with this shit. Beat was dope. Unique-ass beat. The beat itself gives you an experience, you know what I mean? Aside from his rhymes. But like I said, bro, he does not waste a line just for the sake of a rhyme. He ensures that the rhyme has meaning. In what he's saying, it seems like that's what he did with this track, especially. Fire, bro! I can't wait to check out more Rakim and Eric B. This is a dope duo for sure. This shit fire, bro! I ain't got nothing else to say. This shit was dope as hell. And like, you know what I like about it, bro? The songs are long as shit. That's the beauty with these old school songs, bro. Nowadays it's like 2 minutes, and I understand why they do it 2 minutes long and whatnot, to increase sales, increase streams, and whatnot. That's why there's 20 song albums, 30 song albums and whatnot. It's the business aspect. But bro, this shit's fire, bro. Like long ass songs like this that have deep meaning to it, that sound good as well, bro. This shit is amazing, bro. This shit's a lost art for sure. There's a few people doing it, but not that many, bro. But yeah. I fuck with this shit, bro. Definitely gonna react to more of their shit for sure. But yeah, if y'all enjoyed this reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm gonna see y'all next one. I'm out. Peace.